withdrawal of Vamisera starters orders. 12 of them are left off without Vamisera, was scratched with the stalls. And it's a House of Diamonds with the bottom weight takes the charge by about 3 parts from Her Legacy, who came from draw 1 into 2nd. On the outside, Marinetti, they go stride for stride, followed by Days of Reckoning. Conscious Gift on the improve, followed by Warrior Supreme. Racing next on the very deep, almost all 4 horses wide, is Kingmaker. Close to the fence, Shark Wheel between the two, Rapid Fire. As they start to strike towards us, 800 now. They followed then by Mind Reader. Then comes Exclusive Arch, followed by on the outside is Miss Powerless, as they start to negotiate the turn. And it's House of Diamonds, the leader, now hotly chased by Days of Reckoning, followed by Marinetti, Conscious Gift, they followed then by Warrior Supreme. Mind Reader has taken the turn very wide towards the fence is Sharkwell. Inside the last 300 now, and Days of Reckoning with House of Diamonds get on to fight the finish. They go stride for stride, bridging the gap is Marinetti, they followed then by Conscious Gift and Warrior Supreme, with House of Diamonds driven hard to hold on from the fast finishing. Conscious Gift wide apart, but House of Diamonds has a lead of about 3 parts from Conscious Gift. House of Diamonds scores from Conscious Gift. Flying third was Exclusive Art from last. He came and finished third ahead of Days of Reckoning, followed by Warrior Supreme. They followed then by Marinetti, Her Legacy, Sharkwell, followed by Rapid Fire, Kingmaker, Miss Marvelous.